So I've got this fifth wheel camper I picked up for free. I was thinking of making a fifth wheel car trailer out of it. Be two 3,500 pound axles. And yeah, so basically it was free. And they undercoated it with spray foam, which may have ruined what I want to do to it. So we'll see how much of a mess it is. And they did the roof as well. So on theory, it might have been a good idea, but it's full of mold because now it just trapped all the moisture in the trailer. So today we have this, and we need to disassemble that and put the aluminum pieces in this trailer, flatten them down so we can take them to the scrapyard. So we'll see how this thing does.
No broken glass yet.
Let's change your angle here. What surprises me is how tough the glass is in these things. Like that one's twisted and it didn't break. That one didn't break. I tried not to break any glass. The only glass I broke was on top of the stove door, which I forgot about that. That was glass. I thought it was metal. Anyways, yeah, that was quick. I'm going to say 30 minutes. Could have been quicker. But, yeah. So, let's hope I can get a trailer out of this. I don't know. That spray foam is everywhere. Anyway, scrap is up. So, worst case scenario, that'll be it. Anyways, another use for your Chinese mini excavator.